far back with this Inquisition come?
Well, as much as I dislike it, I must advise you to convey to me at least anything that you think might be embarrassing. I must say, Mrs. Parody, that it's essential that I have your cooperation.
Forgive me if I've been difficult. I shall try. It will not shock you, I assume, to learn that I am a woman. What would you say? A woman who has seen a great deal of life.
Mrs. Parody, please don't mistake my persistence for any lack of sympathy.
When I was still at school in Naples, it began. I was 16, or so I said. Actually, I was younger.
Tragic.
Yes, perhaps. But I didn't think so then. I ran away with a man. Istanbul, Athens, Cairo.
He was much older, of course. Rich. He took advantage of your youth.
He was married, respected. I took advantage of him. Then, as suddenly as it began, it ended. He wearied of me, I wearied of him.